No matter whether they like you or no, you're a queen woman. And there's only one rule for a queen to remember. One question from the second book of Kings. Is it well with the child? You're still Britannia, mum. And they're all your brood.
What was that?
I did it again, mum.
Wheeler! How do you do it, laddie? And you wee mousie?
The same one again.
For once, ma'am, I'm completely at a loss.
Take him out of here at once.
Oh, now, bide a wee, mum.
Take him away, I tell you.
But can you not see he's only a harmless wee tot?
I don't care how harmless he is. Take him away from me.
Very well, mum.
If your majesty could bring herself to overlook a certain simple directness in this young man's approach, I believe that a word or two with him would reassure your majesty of the devotion of at least one of her subjects.
Bring him here. Wheeler, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
What is that, your first or your last name?
Just Wheeler, ma'am, that's all.
You're a very naughty boy, Wheeler.
Yes, ma'am. Now she looks like her picture.
What was that?
Like your picture, ma'am. Have you got it on you?
May I see it?
Go on, get her. She'll get you back.
May I ask where Mr. Broom and Mr. What's-his-name are?
Hunting for me in Paddington Station, sir.
Where did you get this?
It's mine, I found it.
You got it off a sailor, mum, but it's all right. The man was dead.
Oh, really?
Master Wheeler's an orphan, ma'am. It seems that he found in your majesty's countenance a comfort and a pleasure that were otherwise denied him in life.
Aye, he's got nobody, mum. Nobody but himself alone.
I'm very sorry, Wheeler.
Oh, that's all right, Mum. You don't have to worry yourself about it.
You've caused us a great deal of trouble, you know.
I didn't mean no harm, Mum.
Why did you do it?
I don't know, Mum.
Now, Wheeler, why did you do it?
I just wanted to see you, Mum.
You're a little jackanapes, I'm afraid. But in a brood as large as mine, I suppose that's only to be expected now and then.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Oh, that's all right. I'm not cross with you now.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Wheeler.
Is that all, ma'am?
I suppose so.
Come on, son.
What do you think they'll do to me this time?
Brown.
Yes, Mum?
Take care of him.
I will that, Mum.
Why, Mum?
Goodbye, Wheeler. Have you answered the hospital gentleman yet?
Not yet, ma'am. Most understanding of all sovereigns.